Hello everyone, how are we doing today? So children, I hope you've been enjoying watching all the videos and also I hope you've been completing your home fun regularly. So are we ready for another day of revision? Today we are going to revise letter T. Okay, so we are going to revise how to write small t in the four lines. We are going to revise the sound that letter T makes, and also we are going to see a few objects, that begin with letter T. So are we ready? Come on, let's begin. First, tell me, what sound does T make? T says T. T says T. And can you give me a name? Can you give me names of few objects that begin with letter T? Come on, tell me. Tiger. Tent, tank, thank you, okay? So these are a few things that begin with letter T, tomato. Okay, so now let us see a few more objects that begin with letter T. And after that, let's again revise how to write letter T. Come on children, take a look. Now, let's hear the sound that T makes. T says T. T says T. T for tree. T says T. T for tulip. T says T. T for turkey. T says T. T for trumpet. T says T. T for tomato. T says T. T for tennis. T says T. T for tractor. T says T. T for tent. T says T. T for tortoise. T says T. T for television. T says T. T for truck. T says T. T for tiger. So children, these were a few things that begin with letter. So children, are we ready to learn how to write letter small t? Okay, so in your pencil time, strokes and curves, I would like you to open page number 2424. Dear parent, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, as you can see on this page, one line is tracing, one line is writing independently. Again, one line is tracing, one line is writing independently. Like that, we have to complete the entire page. Okay? So, come on, let's start writing letter T. First, let us trace. So, you start from the dark dot. You take a straight line down and a bumpety and a sleeping line. Okay, again. Start from the red line, down, lumpety and a sleeping line. Start from the dark dot, come down, lumpety and sleeping line. Okay, start from the dark dot, come down, lumpety and sleeping line. T. Now let us write T independently. Come on. Start from the red line, down, lumpety and a sleeping line, T. Start from top, come down, lumpety, sleeping line, T. Start from top, come down, lumpety, sleeping line, T. T says T. T says T. Okay, children? The same way we are going to complete this entire page. And after you complete this page neatly and without using the eraser, your mama can give you a bright shiny star. Okay, children, so I hope you've understood how to write letter small t in the four lines. Okay, children, keep practicing. Bye-bye. So children, now it is home fun time. Children, I want you to open your Little Thinker English book to page number 2525. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me read what is written on the page. Join the boy with the pictures that begin with the sound of letter T. Okay, so you can see on one side there's a boy, and on the opposite side there are some items, some objects are there. There is a table, there is an aeroplane, and there is a tortoise. Okay, so you have to join the boy with those objects whose name begins with the sound of letter T. T says T. Okay, so you are going to join the boy with the things that begin with letter T. Children, I hope you have understood the activity.